men around the world. I have to say, you've been to more conventions than I've been to, so my reference point is really just the States and Australia.
Mm-hmm.
And very similar. I mean, they've asked a lot of the same questions.
Right.
I would say, being here in Perth, the fans have been so respectful. You know, can we do this? Is it okay if we do this? And they're such big Dragon Ball Z fans.
Mm-hmm.
So we've signed a lot of stuff that's, you know, and then just such personal. They've asked great questions. But we kind of really, I have found that across the board. I mean,
yeah.
Anime fans are the coolest people. They're so nice.
Yeah, there's a universality to it. When I go, I've been, as she says, I've been around the world. I've gone to England and Ireland and Australia, Hawaii and all over, New Zealand, and there's just passion.
Mm-hmm.
There's this endless passion that fans get together over a weekend and get to escape the drama of their real world existence and being bullied at school for liking anime and then the negative stigmas of all that. And we can get together and celebrate this awesome art form together. And for people to just get together with their friends and meet cool people in the industry,
mm-hmm.
and for us in the industry to meet the fans and other people in the industry that we have no opportunity to do that. So it's just been an amazing, amazing experience to see that through the years.
For sure.